Yes. I mean, how many times do you see an amusement park ride that's all about bears? Even if it is for kids. Adorable. Bye, Blue Bear.